Well, Evan has just been a joy, and I know that Evan has been super faithful, even in recent months, to bring the gospel to his own brother. And so your commitment to evangelize, and I think to speak truth into a situation that is difficult, it's a trial, and your faithfulness to do that, I think is a big evidence of God's work in your heart. And so, Evan, it's my joy to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.